What happened to your grandfather's best friend? The lost soldier you mentioned.
The lost soldier. My grandfather's best friend. His name was Shiro. He lost himself in his loyalty to the homeland. He chose a more violent path. One that led to...
a violent end?
I'm afraid so.
Was he killed in action?
No. He... isolated himself. Whatever he saw, whatever he experienced... he tried to run from it.
I think we all owe a debt of gratitude to the soldiers that have paid the ultimate price for war. Whatever his past, he deserves a proper remembrance, and your family deserves some closure.
Thank you. I believe his twisted legacy starts in liberty. Looking for freedom and solace that he could never find. Should you follow his path, just be careful. You might not like what you find.
Map.
Why are we wandering around?
What are you Greetings. Doing? Could you help me? I'm in need of some info.
I don't remember more.
Awesome. Thanks.
Okay. No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Around for another 20 minutes, then Rourke steps in something.
Contact!
What should I know about this?
There's nothing left. I've already told you everything. Please, just let me go.
Like a whisper over here.
Yeah, all quiet here too.
You hear that? That sound of nothing happening.
How about you stay alert?
Nothing to report here.
Yeah, I'm also clear.
Show yourself!
We got company!
Object.
Thank you.
Objectives board.
Thank you. something!
Tell me any information about this I should know.
I don't know anymore! Just ease off, man!
It's all classified.
Yeah, but I was on one of the squads detecting a test, or if I'm wrong.
Shit! That's hostiles! We are under attack!
Object.
Thank you.
Map. Map.
Yourselves. We have hostiles
on the
nearby.
Target.
Enemy contact. We're under attack.
Copy that. Time to waste some bad guys.
Thank you.
Tick map. Object.
Nothing to report. Yeah, same deal over here.
Tick map.
What the hell is with this gear? They got so much money, why? Huh?
I think we got enough. Somebody shoot over here!
Tick map. Thank you.
Got anything to tell me?
That's everything I know. Don't kill me. Come on.
Tick map.
Ugh.
Zag! Shit, they're attacking!
Objective. Tick map. Objectives. Objectives board. Object. Tick map.
Desecrated flag. Nobody who fought so hard for their country should have ever been driven to this. Damn. I can't even imagine how betrayed he must have felt to do this.
The places you've gone, the things you've seen, it's tragic, isn't it? My grandfather said that all Shiro wanted to do was stop running. But he could never escape himself.
This guy fought too hard for far too long.
There has to be a better way than ritual suicide.
It was a different time, a different culture. From his point of view, it was probably the best thing to do.
This is not the kind of honor my grandfather taught me.
Listen, as soldiers, we have an obligation to protect those who can't protect themselves. We're honor-bound to do the right thing, even if it means sacrificing ourselves to do it. And as long as I stay true to my path, as long as I stay true to who I am, I won't follow in this hero's footsteps. I'm my own man. But the lessons that these men learned, they won't be forgotten.